Good morning, Paul Cuffee Middle School. I hope you're all doing well in your homes, doing this distance learning. It's not the best, but it could be worse. I just want to encourage you to continue to do your best. If you were falling behind before we closed school, this is a great opportunity for you to catch up. The workload has been reduced and you have a lot more time to do that, so use your time wisely. If you were doing well before distance learning, just continue to do your best. You're going to be prepared for the next grade level. If you're not doing your work, you need to know it's not going away. You're going to be expected to do it. You have to know the knowledge and be able to do the skills required for the next grade level. Those expectations are not changing. If you need extra help and supports, reach out to your teachers. They're there to help you. I'm really proud of their efforts, proud of your efforts. We're all in this together, and we're all coming back to school at some point, so let's make the best of it. Miss you guys.
It's time for celebration.